What's Gucci everybody on YouTube? It's your boy Viraj Datt back with another video review, and we have here Puma's collaboration with Rolf Sampson. So I knew who Rolf Sampson was, so here it is. Rolf Lee Sampson Jr. is an American retired basketball player. He is a member of Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame. He's 7 feet 4 inches and he has been 3 times the College Player of the Year. The first one to be selected in the NBA draft, and has been the NBA Rookie of the Year as well, and that is pretty impressive. And he had a great career, but then it seems a lot of injuries ruined it. So the thing is, I don't know a lot of things about basketball. Yes, I play basketball a bit, but like I don't watch NBA or I don't watch any matches and stuff, so I'm not that knowledgeable guy when it comes to basketball. But the beautiful thing is, I don't like this shoe only because it's the collaboration between Puma Basketball and Rolf Sampson, but because the shoe, I won't say it's one of the best, I'll say it is the best shoe for your bucks. If the price you're paying for this shoe, the quality you're getting for that price is, it's crazy, it's fucking crazy. And let's hop into the unboxing and see how the pair looks. I have already seen the pair. The box is crazy heavy. It is made up of MDF, I think so. Yeah, this is MDF in a wooden kind of shade. I don't know that you guys will get these kind of boxes or no. I think it will be the plain cardboard ones. But the box says Rolf Sampson. It says Puma Hoops on the sides, as you can see, and it says Puma Basketball on the top as well. So let me throw the box aside. This is the Puma's collaboration with Rolf Sampson. I think these were called the Majestics. I don't know what they're called now. The quality on these joints are brilliant. I'll say I haven't seen this good quality on any other sneaker for this range. So these retails at, I think, around $90 in US, which is like around what, 6,000 something. But here in India, they are available on the Puma site for 10,000 rupees. I think it's 9,999. The best shoes in that range. The quality, the leather quality, even the tongue is made up of leather. The quality on these joints are crazy. I don't know if I'll play basketball in this, but white sneakers are like one of the best things to have in your collection. You can pair it up with anything. They look so good, and then you can, you know, forget about balling in them. I can even wear them with jeans and a lot of kind of stuff, and they will look good. And it's a good lifestyle shoe as well. I like the big gold accents they have. They have a Puma's logo in gold accent. Then they have a Puma's logo here as well in the gold accent. The toe box stitching and the paneling, like, this is crazy. And then it says Majesty here, Puma Majesty, Puma Cushion. It says on the bottom. I don't know if this thing will focus. Yeah, it did. And it is a shock wedge technology they're using. I don't know what that is. I don't have any clue. But yes, this pair is crazy nice. This was a small review of the Puma's, you know, the Majesty Rolf Sampson collaboration. I don't know much about the collaboration, but I can talk about the shoe. Shoe is not mid. They say it is a mid size, but this is really high. These will look great with jeans and stuff, and I love the pair, hands down one of the best shoes for the price you are paying. Let's throw them on and see how they look. And also, I have missed one thing. They have the Rolf Sampson signature here on the neck, and the cushioning inside is crazy. I'll put some b-rolls in the video and you can see how good the leather and how good the accents are.